ready to rebuild in what I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Okay, so that's not so bad. Whoops. So the wheel is the hotkeys for favorites. Oh, and then wheel click is map. Where's she at? How do we remove? How do we... Oh, there we go. Remove marker. Alright, so I assume down there is where we're all gonna get together. Level 2. Oh, Mr. Handy. Inventory, we need something to heal. Funnel cake? Oh, that didn't really do anything for us, did it? Nut chops, well... We need some more nut chops, I guess. Why is my... Where the hell is that? Uh-oh. Well, they're a little laggy, I guess. Ew. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Psychopath. Can we climb stuff yet? No, they haven't introduced parkour. There's another little house.
I press the button. Hush! I think it's recording now. Shush! Hello? Hello there? Oh, I think it's working. I hate these things. This is Willie May. And I was asked to talk a bit about my life since the war to help educate future children someday. I think that's nice. I thought I'd just watch my programs and entertain the grandkids in my retirement. But that didn't turn out to be the case. I'm just glad they all made it to the vault in time, you see. When I saw it in a dream, I knew my prayers were answered. My husband Frank used to work in the mines. Just a bit before the war, there was news of tremors. He didn't come home. I don't know what happened to him or why he never came home for sure. And between you and me, I'm fine with that. Since the war, I've just read my old newspapers and listened to music. It's very peaceful. For once, which is just right nice by me. Ever hear of the Watoga Times Atomic Lottery? The winner got 10 years worth of Blamco mac and cheese, and Salisbury steak, and Nuka-Cola, of course. I played that lottery for 20 years, and I finally won the month before the war. It lasted only 8 years, though. Who can you complain to? By the time it ran out, I had heard the responder's radio broadcast, so I went out to find them and get supplies. Bless you.
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods. My God.
Hey,
there's no one
volunteer.
Here. The old cavern, the church, people were using.
using them for shelter.
Got you covered.
They're gone. We call it the Great War.
Sure is. Great.
It's not been long.
Oh gosh, what's going on here? It's
been rough. Again. Welcome. Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church. People were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. But there's something else. A disease. I was a...
Oh jeez, what is going on here?
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church. People were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. But there's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... used to be a person, but it had these green glowing lesions and its voice angry, tortured. We are one. What? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected, and we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people about treating water, food, survival. I'm doing their tests, and you should too. I know it's even worse than we imagined, but someone's got to know where the missile silos are and how to secure them. The responders are the best lead we have. This is the Overseer, signing off.
What am I supposed to do with this thing? Okay, hello. Okay.
Seems like a fine idea. So, Hi, I am Kesha McDermott. When the bombs fell, I was in Watoka, coordinating a statewide science fair for that year's high school kids. And the theme was the future of energy. After the bombs, everything was pretty chaotic. Scavenging for food and fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time all around. I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it. And we holed up in a house in town for a while. After a bit, I was able to solder the circuitry in an old radio, and we tuned in to a broadcast from the responders. Oh, we were overjoyed. The trip from Watoka to Flatwoods, it was rough, mind you. The kids and I ran into a group of assholes in the mountains who stole our food and water. You how happy I was to find the responders in Flatwoods. Tents for everyone, open kitchens, medical supplies, protection. We were safe. They had a problem.
Responder Dasa gave me some supplies in exchange for my survivor story. So, hi. My name is Scott Shepherd. Things are going all right. I was a nurse before. I guess nothing much has changed. I just work for the responders, and I don't get paid. The government is basically the same now as it was years ago. Wrecked. Disorganized. Cannot be trusted. Everyone knows this. Do you want to know why this war actually happened? Aliens. You think I'm joking? Listen. Now, right before everything went to hell, I saw him. I was grilling hamburgers out in the yard with my dog, and I heard rustling from the bushes and a zapping noise. Next thing I know, I'm lightheaded and I felt myself falling to the ground. I didn't even have a lot to drink. I woke up and I saw some little thing run into the bushes with my dog following it. I knew something was wrong. I found my dog later with a clump of green skin in his mouth. Like moss or something. The bombs fell almost 10 days later. 9 days, 19 hours to be exact. That's 235 hours precisely.
Volunteer, know what that is, right? Boiled water.
That's
is
right.
Necessary for
the atomic
equipment,
number of the
sterilization,
isotope of uranium.
Clean,
they had
obvious.
A plan from the very beginning. Why would they come after me first? Scott Shepherd, the nurse. I'm glad you asked. They have our blood. They knew which ones of us would survive. This is one big experiment to them. This whole thing was staged. Our lives, our thoughts, everything was designed for us. Just like this conversation. Every word I'm saying. Planned. Time to wake up, Appalachia. Find the ones holding the strings and cut the cords.
Which one's better?
Delbert Winters here, born and raised in this very town. Lent my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin, till the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't, was it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrongs. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him. I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind a dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I was being tasked. Then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly. And I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful. Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But till then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
What are we looking for? Chicken. That's it. So we're gonna go for. You have an unlocked return to open it? Yes, of course. Inspirational. Okay. Nice. The balloon proposed is it's up in the air. Through hiker, food and drink weights are reduced by 30. Okay, I think we want the... agility. Alright, so I'll just need to keep the pistol. Special points, huh? What is candy? That's gonna be luck, and that's gonna be agility. Charisma. Okay, what's on the map? Tea time. Which one? Wait, where's tea time? Jeez. well go north. Investigate the airport. I kind of just want to go east. What happens when we die? Let's transfer some things. What do we have for disk? Phone tapes. Clear safety required. Junk. Got a lot of junk. Come on. Come on.